it going, everybody? Green light is on.
Horrid cloud.
Proud cloud. Yep.
Diddy Kong.
Are we good?
this short.
Red team!
Should be able to hear me now.
One, go!
Sorry for the static.
It's like I gotta pick up a level.
Kresent pushing Archer off stage. Oh, in the back here, gonna take the first stock off of Red Team. Yeah, we're working on the audio issues as we go. Oh, it looked like GQ actually just pushed Gimex outside the ding dong, so I think he grabbed him and just the edge. One way or another, Red Team just has a strong, strong lead. Okay, they decide to send Ryu up first, even though Ryu has plenty of damage on him, but it works out. Now we're in a 2v1 situation with so many stocks that it's essentially impossible right here. GQ and Kresent are going to seal this out pretty easily, it looks like. Oh, trying to get the reset right there with the platform carrying him away. Oh, wow. Unfortunately, hitting right there. And nice. I really, really like that decision by Archer. He goes towards the teammate that's clearly vulnerable and then turns around and gets the high reward move on the opposing teammate trying to save him. GQ slowly walking up with that DK walk. Archer doing an incredibly good job. Unfortunately, has taken a ton of percentages within Ding Dong percentages, within sure you can. And there it is, right there. See it on the platform as he comes down. GQ Kresent gonna take that really easily. All right, that was the first double match of the day. And now that most of the audio issues are fixed, you guys can hear me, so we'll have some good moments.
They can hear you, right?